G'day, how's it going, viewers out there? Welcome to GFY's Gaming Australia Hauptstrecke Rhein-Ruhr. Is what we're doing on Train Sim World 2020. We're playing the PlayStation 4 edition. Let's get into it. Do a 10:22 service. Hope you enjoy. This is our final video, by the way, for this Wednesday, the 1st of April 2020, for Train Sim World. So this is our final run of the night service, and then we'll be back tomorrow with some more gameplay on our channel. We've done a couple of Train Sim World videos here on this 1st of April. We've also done a video on Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 remastered for the PlayStation 4. Yes, it got remastered. Unbelievable graphics. But anyway, let's get into the gameplay, shall we? Here it is snowing. It's snowing, yes. It's still snowing. Brake key on. And we're gonna find out where our destination is. Essen. Alright. Thank you. so it is snowing. Absolutely looks stunning in the snow. We haven't done many runs in the snow, and I can't tell you that much. So we thought we'll do a snow run here, and I'm going to do a couple more snow runs over the next couple of days as well, just to get some snow conditions into our gameplay. Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen, with that great service, ladies and gentlemen, a gold medal and a couple stations. Pretty good. From all of us here at Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia, this has been our Train Scene World uploaded video, our final one for this April 1, 2020. No fool, we are off until next time. We'll see you tomorrow with some more gameplay, and if you want to check out all our other gameplay, then please do so. And don't fear, we will be doing heaps more videos. And if you're watching this later on, then we've probably got a whole heap more of other videos already loaded to our channel. And we might even have some DLCs. So from some added DLCs that are going to be brought into the game. Until next time, I'm the Aussie Rambo. It is bye-bye for now.